In this video, I'm going to share with you some footage from the Miss Tiffany competition out here in Bangkok, Thailand. And if you're not aware of what the Miss Tiffany competition is, it's a very popular transgender model competition out here in Bangkok, Thailand that's been going on since 1984. So enjoy the video. So here are some of the contestants here coming. As you can see, they're dressed very nicely in traditional Thai dress. Something I just learned about the competition is that whoever wins today's competition actually gets 30,000 baht, which is about 1,000 US dollars. And one thing that is even more great than the 30,000 baht is that whoever wins today's competition automatically gets into the top 10 of the final competition. So today is not the final competition, it's kind of like a semi-finals. It's a smaller competition to compete with just the Thai uniforms. So that's actually pretty exciting. So we'll have to wait to see who ends up winning the competition. So they'll get 30,000 baht and automatically get into the top 10 in the final competition. Very exciting. So now we're here with the Miss Tiffany 2019 champion. And so thank you very much for coming and doing this interview together.
Thank you.
So if people who want to compete with Miss Tiffany, they
need to do something. The first one is beautiful. The second one is smart. The third one is to work together
as a team. Okay,
thank you. Thank you.
The contestants are about to be announced, and make sure to comment below what number contestant you think is going to win the competition. This is going to be fun. Let's see if you guessed the correct number.
And there is a lot of people here. Guessing there might be close to 1,000 people watching. Definitely more than 1,000 watching online.
So the winner is going to be announced very soon. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please give the video a like. And if you're new to the channel and you want to watch more videos about Thailand, make sure to smash that subscribe button and hit that notification bell to get updated for my future videos. See you in the next video. Just another sunny day in Southern California. It's where the people came to play. Another sunny day.